kids, let's talk about butterfly life cycle. First, a female butterfly lays tiny eggs on plant leaves. The eggs can look different depending on the kind of butterfly. Then the eggs hatch and out comes a caterpillar. Caterpillars love to eat leaves and get bigger really fast. They have multiple body segments, 6 true legs near the front, and usually several pairs of tiny leg-like things along their belly. Then, after eating a lot, the caterpillar gets ready to change. It makes a special shell called a chrysalis to protect itself. Inside the chrysalis, the caterpillar turns into a beautiful butterfly. And one day, a beautiful butterfly appears.